Imagine this. What if you'll never have to directly pay for your morning coffee again? Instead, for a small copay, a coffee insurer will take care of paying for you. Sounds good? Well, as you guessed, there is a catch. See, this coffee insurer doesn't actually pay the barista himself. He hires a middleman. This middleman promises that he can increase efficiencies and reduce cost. Confusing, right? Well, bureaucracy loves complexity. Now, with this new middleman, you pay an insurance premium in addition to a copay. Your insurer uses those premiums to pay the middleman, who after a negotiation with the coffee shop pays the coffee vendor, who then kicks back a portion of the savings to the insurer. After all of that, do you think the coffee insurer passes those savings back to you? No, of course not. While this may sound crazy, it's how you and a vast majority of Americans pay for their prescription drugs. This middleman is called a pharmacy benefit manager, or PBM. Under a complex scheme between PBMs and pharmacies, patients end up paying more for less. This process can also restrict choice, as that middleman might prevent you from getting a life-saving medication or a hazelnut iced coffee. PBMs need reform and transparency, or else all patients will be stuck navigating a bloated and expensive system and paying more for less.